大家好，欢迎来到今日头条 at the Espresso， 我是卡存笑。今天是2021年11月12号，星期五。那么今天的头条呢，来自 BBC 中文网。好，我们一起看一下今日头条。一，中共六中全会通过第三个历史性决议，巩固习近平地位。中共六中全会通过第三个历史性决议，巩固习近平地位。好，首先呢，我们先来看一下这个中共六中全会。中共六中全会，那其实它原来的名字呢是比较长的。The actual full name is quite long, so it's this one. So let me read it for you first. So the actual full name is 中国共产党第十八届中央委员会第六次全体会议，中国共产党第十八届中央委员会第六次全体会议。So let's see. So 中国共产党 ，so that's the 中共 ，right? Communist Party. So we say 中共第十八届中央委员会。So here you don't see it. 第十八届中央委员会。Well, the 中央 Central Committee. So this is the 18th Central Committee of the Communist Party. 然后是第六次 the 6th 全体会议全体。So everybody, right? Everybody in the committee attend this meeting. So we can see 六 referring to 第六次，中 referring to 中央委员会 Central Committee, and 全会 referring to 全体会议啊。So this whole thing, 中国共产党第十八届中央委员会第六次会议 it's been shortened, we just call it 中共六中全会。好，接下来呢，这个是比较有用的一个表达，通过什么什么决议，通过什么什么决议 to pass resolution. And what kind of resolution?第三个历史性 historical, a third historical resolution. And then this is another structure, 巩固 somebody's 地位、巩固 someone's 地位。So that is to consolidate one's position or one's power. And here will be someone in the middle. 好的，我们再来读一下。中共六中全会通过第三个历史性决议，巩固习近平地位。好，这个是一。那第二个 ，TikTok 母公司带头改变加班文化，中国互联网行业的996现象走向尽头。TikTok 母公司带头改变加班文化，中国互联网行业的996现象走向尽头。好，我们都知道 TikTok, 然后母公司啊 ,parent company, and then child company is 子啊子公司 and here is 母公司带头 to lead. So to lead to change, 改变加班文化啊加班 to work overtime, so 文化 culture, so overtime culture. 中国互联网行业 ,so I think this is useful to remember as a noun phrase, 互联网行业 ,internet industry, 996, so we know it's 9 to 9, 6 days a week, right? 996, 现象 phenomenon. So remember, when we look at this kind of structure, you find what is after the, because that's the actual subject, right? Before that is just to describe.So the 996 phenomenon of Chinese or in China's internet industry. 走向尽头啊，走向尽头 and you remember it as a fixed expression to walk towards the end. So come to the end or to finish. 好的，再来读一下。TikTok 母公司带头改变加班文化，中国互联网行业的996现象走向尽头。好，今天给大家选的这个词呢，就是带头啊， to take the lead, to be the first. So, 带 means to lead, 带领, usually to bring people with you. And 头, we know it's head, but also means first, 头一个, to be the first. So, 带头, to take the lead. 好,我们来看一下汉字。谢谢大家观看今日头条，这就是今天的所有内容啦。今天是2021年11月12号星期五，那在这里呢，祝大家周末快乐，我们下个星期一再见，拜拜。